dropped your money. Hey, drop that!
Jen, can I ask you a question? Can I check the files?
Let me ask my boss.
Oh, can Marcus check the files?
No.
Sergeant says no. Marcus, please tell me you're looking at the case of the kidnapping.
Don't worry about me. Ooh, what do you need there, burrito?
Just get out now, Marcus.
Number one, I'm not getting out. Number two, how do you know my name?
Just say criminal record 2012.
Me equals hero, not criminal.
Oh my god, Marcus, just get out now.
You know what? Can you talk or can you only yell? You only talk to me once, man, once.
Man, I haven't cleaned up yet.
Ever clean up?
First time ever. Never mind, Marcus. Just be quiet.
These are the dates of the kidnapping.
Oh, yeah. Remember you called me. It's time to get my aunt. Oh, wait. How are we supposed to find her?
Credit card records. They already did it at the same place multiple times. I know someone else. Yeah, we need a truck to 5512 Brown Street. Okay, yeah, I'll be there.
We're outside waiting.
I'm coming.
Why do you need it?
I'm sorry, buddy. I'll tell you after.
Okay. Thanks. See you later. Somebody ordered pizza? Guys, come on, let's go.
Nick, where's Mom?
I took a nap and the next day she was gone.
I know, dang it, Nick. This is why I tell you not to take naps.
Why is it always my fault? He made me unconscious.
I don't care. Take what you man.
Whatever, tough guy. The fingerprints match Gil McGarry.
A guy named Gil McGarry gave me this.